So I was quite happy with this bowl until I put the sealer on and it showed up some cracks. Hopefully they're just little surface cracks, but because of the light grey in it, they do stand out a little. We'll see, hopefully they'll fade. Anyway, let's get it turned over. So here you can see the inlay here, but they've dropped the inner wall to reveal it, because I think it looks quite nice actually. Yeah.